Yeah. And when you in Manhattan, the Bronx, Queens, Brooklyn, Staten Island, or upstate, Long Island, Connecticut, New Jersey, wherever you going, you gonna be cranking it up like this.
98.7 KISS, WRKS FM, New York, Friday night, y'all. Christmas Eve in the city, cool DJ Red Alert in the house.
Yeah.
We going back to the old school. Hey, Red.
Yeah.
I got my blind knit on.
You got your blind?
I got my Playboys.
I got my alpaca.
Hey, I got my silk pants on.
Yo,
man.
Where you going tonight?
Hey, I'm going right here. I'm going to dance a hole in this
floor. But check that, I'm going uptown to the Fever in the Bronx.
Hey, Red, remember this dance here? Give me the horse, right?
Yo, do you remember the snake? Yeah. All due respect to the freak dance.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, yo.
You know the freak?
What club was that in Queens you used to be at?
I used to be at coming in Queens at Club BG's Manor.
Yeah, BG Manor?
Oh, man.
Okay.
Then I went to La Martinique.
Oh, yeah, well, I used to hang out in Harlemville, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, well, yeah. Oh, this is the place.
Yeah, but I used to go down to Nell Gwynn's in the past, you know what I'm saying?
You remember that too?
Oh, man, Pippin's.
COCP?
The Riverboat.
Hey, how about the club uptown called the one up on 72nd Street?
What's that?
What's that called? What's it called? Cabana?
No,
on 72nd Street.
No. Oh, that's the wrong guy to ask.
You know what club I used to be at. We got a black Santa in here with a bandana on.
Right? You know what club I used to rock at?
What's that?
Tiffany's out there on Parsons Boulevard with my man Jet.
Jet, that's right.
Gary B.
You know it.
Eli.
You know it.
And your boy.
Who's that?
John Perry.
John Perry, that bum? You ready to cut my lights off again. I gotta pay my bill. Left me a talking Santa bill on my phone. Yo, we got Jason in the house. What's up, dude?
What's up? Y'all people is old, man. It's the new school. Y'all's too old, man.
This is the old school today.
That's right.
Now, Red.
Yeah.
I'm just going to sit back. I'm going to dance right here by the console.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying?
Uh-huh.
One of those days, everybody should play a little stereo, cheap stereo.
You still have one of those.
Watch your mouth, boy.
You know, Red, I'm going to sit back and let you do the old school tonight.
Yo, check this out, dude. Yeah. Everybody go ahead and call the numbers in. They want to hear some of the old school.
All right, whatever you want to hear from the old school, give us a call. I know you're wrapping us presents Christmas Eve in the city. 955-9870. What's the cheap way, Duke?
1-800-288-KISS.
Merry Christmas from 98.7.
KISS FM.
Get Red.
You're smoother than Dr. J. You didn't come to the party in a limousine. Yet you got a friend and you rap so mean. Take your two turntables and a microphone. You kept on keep dancing all night. Yeah.
Some money, you go to jail, and then you turn around, need some for bail. But then you need a dime to call your lawyer to plead innocent, say they never saw you. But before you, a lawyer, I'll get you free. He asked, how will you pay his fee? Oh, but you have no money, you're in a jam. Your lawyer says to throw the man in the slam. It takes money, money,
dollar bill,
cash, money, money, to the bill. It takes money, money, that's right, cash, money, money, to the bill, to the B-I-double-L bill.
driven just to die without any feeling. So I wait here for my maker till it's time to go. Ask someone about the time to slip and can you spare a dime for asking? Where will I earn it? I just don't know. I need someone to talk to try to ease some pressure off my mind, cause times are rough nowadays. Got a high school diploma and I'm very ambitious. So why, oh why do I live this way? These things called computers does the thinking for a man, leaving one man on the buttons while unemployed. I can should have trained with computers in some college course, so we're not playing the game of life. Just maybe I'd win with
problems,
education,
problems,
unemployment,
problems,
and got too many
problems of the world today.
Daddy, we had fun the weekend that just passed. Mommy's brother came to visit while you were away. I know why you look puzzled. I was shocked myself. I didn't know I had an uncle until Friday. I was really glad I met him, but placed his mommy bed and brought them both the ugly faces. Oh, they went in the back. Thought it was kind of crazy, but I know as a fact that there's no way in the world I kiss my sister like that. What do you mean she has no brother? I saw him myself, and we can go check with mother just to see what she'll say. Thought you would be glad to know I had an uncle. Didn't know you'd come home and be my mommy that way.
Problems,
three
problems,
child deceiving,
problems,
got too many
problems.
She won't get the milk, so she went to the store, leaving her son and her new love in the house that day. Never crossed the mind that something could go wrong. Thinking the man and boy you owe it, only joke and play. When she returned home, tears fled from her eyes as she witnessed the son laid out on the floor. The man stood above her with a black leather strap, and as she grabbed the butcher knife, she said, "Don't hit him anymore." The neighbors called the cops, and the boy survived. But that experience will always leave his mind in gloom. And if you wanna meet him, I would do such a thing. He lives rent free, but locked in his rubber room. For me to rob
him,
abuse him, can you understand that? You see, I'm living two lives. I go to work and school. My friends say I'm crazy to try so hard. Instead of being with my girl, I must be some fool. If I quit my school, there goes an education, which leaves me no pull in my future work. And if I walk from a job, can I afford a tea for myself or her? I may lose my girl after working and reading the things, dear. Oh, see, I need to stay up. It's just to make love. I'm just about to fall flat on my face. Then for strength, I pray to the man above.
Problem.
Relationship.
Problem.
Strenuous.
Problem.
Got too many.
Hey, yo, what's up, fellas, man?
Yo, yo, Shanti.
Yo, man, I just got laid off last week.
What?
Yeah. You think it's bad for him? My girl just left me for what could have been my homeboy.
You know how that goes. You know how that goes.
Yo, homeboy, that's just a few of the problems of the world today.
Word.
Friends, how many of us have them? Friends, ones we can depend on.
Most of the time we use it in the wrong way. Now you can look the word up again and again, but the dictionary doesn't know the meaning of friends. And if you ask me, you know I couldn't be much help, because a friend's somebody you judge for yourself. Some are okay and they treat you real cool, and some mistake your kindness for being a fool. We like to be with some because they're funny. Others come around when they need some money. Some you grew up with around the way, and you're still real close to this very day. Homeboys through the summer, winter, spring, and fall. And then there's some we wish we never knew at all. And this list goes on again and again. But these are the people that we call friends.
DJ Red Alert goes berserk.
When we first went out together, we barely knew each other. We had no intentions on becoming lovers. But in no time at all, you became my girl. Me and you, one-on-one, against the world. Talking on the telephone for hours at a time. Or else I was at your house, or you was at mine. And then came the arguments and all kinds of problems. Besides making love, we had nothing in common. It could have lasted longer, cause it started out strong. But I guess we went about the whole thing wrong. Cause out of nowhere, it just came to an end. Because we became lovers before we were friends.
Friends! How many of us have them? Friends, ones we can depend on. Friends, how many of us have them? Friends, before we go any further, let's be friends.
You say you and the girlfriend were so tight. You took her out with you and your guy one night. She even had a set of keys to your home, and you shared mostly everything you own. But then she shook your hand, she stole your man, and it was done so sweet.
couldn't trust a good cheese, let alone your keys. With friends like that, you don't need enemies. Yeah, 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 peace to all the DJs and MCs from day zero to now.
Like a jungle sometimes, it makes me wonder how I keep from going under. It's like a jungle sometimes, it makes me wonder how I keep from going under.
Broken glass everywhere, people pissing on the stage, you know they just don't care. I can't take the smell, can't take the noise, got no money to move out, I guess I got no choice. Rats in the front room, roaches in the back, junkies in the alley with the baseball bat. I tried to get away, but I couldn't get far, cause a man with a touch of repossessed my car. Don't push me, cause I'm close to the edge. I'm trying not to lose my head. It's like a jungle sometimes, it makes me wonder how I keep from going under. Standing on the front stoop, hanging out the window, watching all the cars go by, roaring as the breezes blow. Crazy lady living in a bag, eating out of garbage pails, used to be a fag hag. Such a dash to tango, skip the life and tango. Was her on print to seem to lost her senses. Down at the peep show, watching all the creeps, so she can tell her stories to the girls back home. She went to the city and got so did it. She had to get a pimp, she couldn't make it on her own. Don't push me, cause I'm close to the edge. I'm trying not to lose my head. It's like a jungle sometimes, it makes me wonder how I keep from going under. It's like a jungle sometimes, it makes me wonder how I keep from going under.
My brother's doing fast on my mother's TV. Says she watches too much, it's just not healthy. All my children in the daytime, Dallas at night, can't even see the game or the Sugar Ray fight. The bill collectors, they ring my phone and scare my wife when I'm not home. Got a bum education, double-digit inflation, can't take the train to the job, there's a strike at the station. Me on King Kong, standing on my back, can't stop to turn around. Broke my sacroiliac, a mid-range migraine, cancer membrane. Sometimes I think I'm going insane, I swear I might hijack a plane. Don't push me, call. I'm close to the edge. I'm trying not to lose my head. It's like a jungle sometimes, it makes me wonder how I keep from going under. It's like a jungle sometimes, it makes me wonder how I keep from going under.
Hey y'all, the crash is rocking on your radio.
On the radio,
Mike C is rocking on the radio.
The world balance of my talents is a gift. from God. Define sense of thought. It shouldn't be made hard. Cause I'm a man that's strong. That's where I belong. You're guaranteed to get this. If you tell me I'm wrong, your mind is crunched as I take you to lunch. With my high power rhymes, I knock you out like a punch.
No time to explain, because it really don't matter.
I'm EK Mike C and I would serve you on a platter.
G-Man is rocking on the radio.
G-Man, but other rappers can't address me as Lord. The rhyme is my armor, the mic is my sword. In the MC doubt, I've never been bested. Cause the rap, I'm popping those uncontested like a lethal weapon. The rap will make set your butt on fire with the heat from the fresh.
So don't you get out of line,
you better stay in your place. Cause if you don't, I'm gonna dish your face.
QB is rocking on the radio.
Well, I'm MC QB, the MC Supreme. Be rocking on the mic with a gangster lean. Been rocking that party since 17. Said I walk around town in designer jeans. And I should know that, stated as a fact. And I'm the only MC that got it like that. Well, I'm MC QB and I want y'all to know.
He's telling his story on the radio.
So say what? What's happening over there, my man? Hey, what up, huh? What's sounding cool?
Yo,
where you off to? Over to Foster. Say what? What's happening over there, my man? Captain Rock is getting ready to land the dip ship. Hey, man, I'm getting ready to go over there with you. Hold on. Captain Rock getting ready to turn it out. Hey, what up, huh? What's happening cool?
Yo,
where you off to? Over to Foster. Say what? What's happening over there? My man, Captain Rock is getting ready to land the dip ship. Hey man, I'm getting ready to go over there with you. Hold on. Captain Rock getting ready to turn it.
Hey, here's the story that must be told about a man from who requires some soul. You see, I come from Brooklyn, aim to make a dip. Guaranteed to sit with the ladies in the trip. Cause I'm about to sit, grab a silver dip ship. Come on in, I'll take you on a trip to Venus, Mars, Pluto, girl, it really doesn't matter to me. It must be told about a man from space who requires some soul. You see, I come from Pluto, aim to make a dance. Guaranteed to put the ladies in the trance. Cause I'm 5 for 6, got a silver dip ship. Come on in, I'll take you on a trip to Venus, Mars, Pluto, girl. It really doesn't matter to me. Cause all you gotta do is fasten your seatbelts and hold on tight as we rocket through the galaxy. Here comes the bang! Bang!
7, Kiss FM.
Make peace and never could you build on your own. Not running a console or president. I'm just here to tell the world how my story went. See, first it was a dream. I was living in Rome, and then I moved to London for the brand new home. And everywhere I went, I drew lots of attention like a stress limousine. What it was new and big. It took a few years before the day had come, but I was ruler of the world, rank number one. So I headed for Washington to claim my crown and let the whole world know that the king was in town. As I arrived, the crowd started to cheer, and then someone yelled out, "The king is here!" To a stage to make us speak about the new style of living out the corner.
I rule the world.
I must go, so goodbye to everybody. Tonight I see you all at my super dinner party. And late that night at my super dinner party, I was dancing to the beat and entertaining a lot of time. The music started spinning, it was time for a speech. The crowd started singing as I rose from my seat. And this is once a dream, I explained to the crowd. But now I rule the world and I feel so very proud. Excuse me, please, for stopping this show. I just had to thank you all for helping me. So my first day in office, the king of the throne. I spent my first 3 hours on the telephone. You know, news, men reporting, and voting too. I had so many calls, I didn't know what to do. You know, I was out of lines, I continued to work. I signed so many papers, my fingers started to hurt. Then I shook off the past, hey, it ain't no thing. Cause there's nothing in the world of being number one, okay?
Kiss FM, old school tonight, you know what I'm saying? Oh!
Mm-hmm.
Got New York City's bad one in the house.
Right,
it's Messiah and it's Christmas Eve in the city.
Right,
oh,
right.
Oh, yeah, I remember this one. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Man. KVD and Mac.
That's right. He was the man.
You sure enough was.
Got my son Jason in the house.
Don't know what they're talking about, but why as well just hang?
Yeah, right. Who's son is that?
That's not mine.
Hey, you got some dedication or something?
I got a whole, list of songs that people want to hear. I'm going to pass off to Red.
All right, let them know. Well, you know, maybe they want to share it with everybody.
Well, you know, we got Lottie Dottie on the list.
Good job, man.
Yo, Johnny, relax yourself.
You know?
Right, we got Lottie Dottie on the list.
Right.
LL's I Need Love.
Yeah.
Criminal Minded.
Right.
Poetry.
Mm-hmm.
Boogie Nights. Catch it on Sundays.
Good night.
Brick House. I'm going to run down some more.
Do your job.
Yeah.
You know?
All right. So you do your thing. I do my thing. And let's pay some bills on Kiss FM.
Yes, the old thing. You know, this day we'll be right back. You know, after these messages.
Well, this is old school night. And I'm trying to make you feel comfortable with the old school music and old school lingo.
You know, I can dig it, brother.
All right. So sock it to me.
Right on.
On Kiss.
The holidays are slamming at the legendary club Zanzibar in Newark. Kick off your holiday this Friday night, Christmas Eve, with the Deep Down Underground sound of Tap, doing their number one smash, Shake That Body. Club Zanzibar gives you two levels to party with New Jersey's only reggae house party on level one, and slamming sounds of club, house, classics, and hip-hop on level two with DJ Razor and Manny Q. Christmas night, Saturday night, jam to the classic Christmas sounds of Lolita Holloway, performing her great dance classics, Hit and Run, Love Sensation, and more. New Year's Eve at Club Zanzibar takes you even higher as Club Zanzibar presents the New Year's Eve party with Attitude, performing live on stage. Strictly Rhythm recording artist Barbara Tucker and special guest star, Emotive recording artist James Howard. And January 1st, New Year's Day, kick off 94 with Kim Cummings performing her hit, Your Attitude. Club Zanzibar, 430 Broad Street in Newark. Call 201-643-8338. Club Zanzibar rocks into 94.
Kiss FM, Christmas Night in the City. Just reminisce a little bit. Yo,
yeah.
Man.
Yeah.
How about a beat, man?
How about a beat like this?
Go ahead. Uh-oh.
Oh,
I remember
goodness.
This.
Yeah.
I'm telling you age, man.
Yo. You remember this. I ain't going front.
Yeah, right. You are front. You front every time I see you.
Come on now.
Christmas night in the city, y'all.
Right.
Hope you're having merry. Mm-hmm. And I know a lot of people are just, trimming the tree and just sitting back, relaxed, having dinner.
Yep.
And just chilling out with family, friends, loved ones, or spending it. A lot of people are spending Christmas alone.
I know.
So for the folks who are spending alone, just want to let you know that Kiss is with you. For the balance of this year and, of course, the beginning of next year. 94, as they would say.
94.
Hope you have a nice night. Enjoy yourselves tomorrow under the tree, and hopefully that Santa will be good to you.
Mm-hmm.
How about you? What are you getting for good?
I don't know yet. I'll see when I wake up in the morning.
Yeah, right.
It might be a whole lot of nothing right now.
I think that's about the time. Let's just sit back and enjoy the old school with Red, reminiscing, Matter of fact, let's go up under the tree and see if there's any presents. Maybe the boss left us something here,
I'm out of here. I'm going to go to the tree right now.
Like dynamite before it blows. Police the band with the big chest. the air?
Yes, you are.
Hello, Ma. I'd like to hear a new beat on the request line.
Okay, you got it coming up.
So you think you're bad with your rap? Well, I'll tell you, pilgrim, I started to crap. When you were in diapers and wetting the sheets, I was at the Ponderosa rapping to the beat. Da ha, da ha, da ha, 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 ha. Sure, I rustled some cattle and tended the sheep, but my main concern was rapping to the beat. I don't bother nobody, I'm a real nice guy, kinda laid back like a dead fly. Da ha, da ha, da ha, da ha, da ha, da ha, ha. I'm talking here and now. Later for the cattle and rustling the cow. If I had a chance to do a repeat, you can bet your sweet dippy I'd be rapping to the beat. Da ha, da ha, da ha, 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 ha. Amigos, not a pasa, I see. 200 punks, well, what you gonna do? I got 2 6-shooters that'll see me through. That's 12 dead and 188 pallbearers. Da ha, da ha, da ha, 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 ha. What I do on your grave won't pass for flowers either. Now, Curtis Blow, Run DMC, you haven't heard a rap till you heard it from me. I'm the baddest rapper in history, and there'll be no more after me. Da ha, da ha, da ha. Meanwhile, back at the ranch, Santa Barbara that is, swimming pools and movie stars. Well, first thing you know, Ron's the president. The kinfolk said, Ron, move away from there. Said in the White House is where you ought to be. So he loaded up the Lincoln and he moved to D.C. Washington, that is. Politicians taking a sip. Foreign dignitaries taking a trip. High tax and plenty Cadillacs. Da ha, 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 da ha.
Get down, boy.
I'll tumble,
get down, boy.
Thank you.
Get up off the floor. Keep forgetting the beat. The thing you hear the bomb box do will make you move your feet. It will make you go ooh. Get to the beat. So the thing you hear this bomb out do will make you move your feet. It will make you go ooh. We'll be right back.
Thank you. FM. Merry, Merry Christmas to you. From the dynamic duo, Chris Welch and Tony Humphries, inside of a Master Mix dance party. 3.5 hours for you. Merry Christmas. Clear and very, very cold this morning. Lows around 5 in the city, 0 to 5 below in the suburbs. And right now it's 5 degrees in Central Park at 98.7 KISS FM.
Thank you. Kiss FM and Chris here with you. Shorty Humphrey's mixing it, cutting it, and scratching it up inside of this 3.5 hour commercial-free Master Mix Dad's Party right here at the station with more music. Let's talk 98.7 Kiss FM.
The people in the middle, let's see. We're all together now. day. Hip hop, she walked the ball through the love bug, and I'm guaranteed to rock till you pay your money as a donation. You hear the best sound in the field, a creation. Yes, yes, y'all, a young lady, don't you act crazy. Homeboys, you know you got to make some noise. Say, hey, money, money, hey, money, money, money.
Hey, money, money, hey, money, money.
Come on
money,
now.
Money.
Hey, money, money, hey, money, money, money.
Hey, money, money, hey, money, money, money. Money, money, money.
Hip-a-hop, the hop, the hop, hibbity, 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 and you pop the hip, and then you pop the hop, and you make sure you make your body rock a little hip-hop, the hibbity, hibbity, hip, hip-a-hop, little hip-hop, the hip-a-hop, you don't mess with the ball, ba ball, ba dang, 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 ball, ba ball, ba dang, and you need a ball, ba ball, she wop the bop, cause I guarantee you make your body rock at the fever, because we know fever, at the fever, you want to be. Neon lights, the crowd's moving to the beat, all right. But just imagine, the place was packed and everybody was dancing back to back. I just a moving and a grooving and a doing the thing while the DJ makes the record sick. I like this. Oh,
Yeah.